This hill's a bitch. Right? Woo. It's steep, right? Woo. The hill, dude, it's steep. Shh, Missy, stop. It's so rude. Sorry about that. Sorry. You just got out or what?
Yeah? What, Wayside or what?
Hold on, I want to get a shot of this the window right here.
Oh my bug.
Your attention, please. Metro Rail is now closed for the evening. Please exit the station.
That's all fucked up like mine is. What are the odds there of that, huh?
Not me, man. What's your name?
It's Jonathan.
Jonathan?
In typical car
fashion. Please! Get your camera out of my face, homie. I'm not playing. I'm gonna bust you upside your head, homie. Get your fucking phone off of me, man.
Get the fuck away from me, bro.
Hey, bro, get the fuck away.
Did you hear me?
Yo.
I've never had any idea it was a parking lot back here. It's so sketchy, dude. They make it look like a yard or something. Yeah, all these, including the next block over. And look what you can see so perfectly.
Yeah.
And look down there. Someone needs to be living at the hotel.
Very spookalicious, I like it. What? MCJ? Twin Towers? The feds? Narc school? I'm just playing with you, bro. I know you're not a narc. All right, bro. Hot as fuck, huh? Is this a park or something? Oh, sorry about that. Is this a park or something?
No, I think it's like a recreational center or something like that.
Oh, is this public though?
Huh?
It's public? Is it public?
No.
It's not though.
It's private.
A private recreation center? Man, they got like park benches and like a barbecue pit. I thought it would be like a park or something, you know?
My name is Michael Calhoun. I'm homeless around the corner.
So you're a cop?
What do you mean I'm a cop? I'm a father.
All right, what's
better? If I was the police, I would have came up and told you. That's what they're supposed to do. I'm just saying, you know, you can break all the laws you want. The police don't care.
He's like fucking divergent. What the fuck is going on? I'm
telling you. No, the police do not care.
He's hiding his face.
See, because you know why they don't care? You know why they don't care? Because you're going to get out anyway.
Please get your camera out of my face, homie.
It's mine.
He assaulted us. We have it on video.
Why the fuck would they want to vacate this fucking campsite? Huh? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's up, man? My name is I was wondering, is anyone here? Did anyone stay at that fucking the site over there on the hill that got run down on the December 20th? Sorry, hold on. December 20th, I guess there was a homeless camp that was removed from the hill right there. You know anyone who's in that camp? Stop it, girl. Huh? What?
I knew them all.
Yeah, okay. When did they ask you to leave and
I was gonna leave.
You weren't there? If you know anyone that's that was there, I'd be really curious to talk to them. My story is that I was charged with drug distribution in October, and I've been harassed and fucked with by the police, like, a lot, you know, and I'd just be, I was assaulted actually on November 20th by an undercover cop at extra space, and I just find it curious that they have, these undercovers have this little, like, you know, compound or whatever the fuck prostitution is for, and I don't know if you've noticed, but they're all fucking narcs, they're not real homeless people, man, so, you know, I'd be really curious to talk to anybody who's from that campground that was asked to leave by the police, you know, because it seems kind of weird that they were just shoved out of there right when...
They were given a place to stay.
They were given a place to stay? Really? So they put them up in hotels or what?
Yeah, usually given a place to stay.
Where did they move them to?
Where did they stay? Where they were going to.
What's your name? Huh? All right, man. Have a good day. Yeah.
Hey, fuck your Vario, bro.
Woo, 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 woo.
Fuck your neighborhood. Fuck your gang.
Woo.
No, it's just because he's not a gangster. It's so funny, dude.